Yeah, Drinking Prom was the first song that we wrote with our great collaborators and co-producers, Shane McAnally and Josh Osborne. But it was a really realistic look into some of this band's biggest influences. And it kind of was written about an archetype that you'd probably see at a place like this in Green Hall on any given night. But it really is a throwback to the songwriting style of the late 70s, early 80s, where there's a tongue-in-cheek to it. But the subject is dense, and it's kind of heavy where it's approaching, you know. And there was an ability for so many of those songwriters to kind of breach these heavier subjects, but make them in a really beautiful way that was like a sing-along. So this song can be for the blues, you know, it could be about the blues, or it could be a pre-party sing-along song. So it's one of those songs that fits right at home here at Green Hall.
One more night, one more day, one more word, more right. First one A, last one I, even this time lost to talk about what they don't know, what they don't know. People say I'm
say I've got a drink and drive. You got time for a few more, man.
You got time for a few more?